nós e vamos salva fase sem cumbuza, nós e maneira, nós e vamos salva fase sem cumbuza, nós e maneira.
I'm Tabea Khatebe from Business Day Live. We're here outside of Nelson Mandela's house in Houghton, where all the singing and praising and dancing has been taking place all throughout the night in honor of Nelson Mandela.
Hi, my name is Colleen. I'm 15. And I'm here to
light up candles and bring flowers because of Nelson Mandela, what he's done for our country and for me.
To pay tribute to Utata, not only a president but a grandfather to me, as a born free. Yeah, I'm just here to sort of just make sure that we stay true to the man that actually tried to bring people together.
I'm here to celebrate and remember Nelson Mandela, and we just remember him for how amazing he was.
Right now there's hundreds of people gathered here to celebrate. We've seen the ANC Women's League, we've seen young men singing and dancing over there throughout the morning, and it's just lively and really wonderful.
Madiba will always be remembered because of his input in education. And he wanted people to be educated from the level up. And I think if anything, that is a legacy that he has been consistent about. It has been education for the masses.
There's more happy faces here than there are sad ones. I think everybody is content with the message that Nelson Mandela has sent to the world. And they're rejoicing his life instead of being sad about what they've lost.
Nelson Mandela will be dearly missed. We miss them whether by omission, commission or convention. We are truly going to miss Nelson Mandela. He is a father.
For me, my fondest memory is just seeing him with kids, the love he had for kids. So I just hope our future leaders can learn from that and see all that he has done.
We're missing Nelson Mandela. He'll always be in our hearts.
To the family, I just want to send love and just remind them that we all love, not only Mandela, but them as well.